I immediately said to myself, I can't play this part. And I kind of let it go. And it got brought up again later on as Kevin and Kyle were continuing to write it and tweak the script. So I made that commitment that evening, and then that's when it started. That's when the Holy Spirit really said, you're in on this now. You need to give it everything you got and really give the glory to God. Some days were not as much dialogue as others. So you kind of rested in that, saying, okay, I don't have to remember this or remember that. It's just a lot of visual stuff, which, don't get me wrong, can be very difficult because you're trying to feed the audience visually. And Kyle tried to enhance that and kind of trying to drill it into our head is, there's no dialogue here, but we got to keep the attention here of the viewer and to keep them on board as to and on track of this movie. Playing the part of David Corwin, I wasn't a very good husband. I wasn't a very good dad. And I had to act that. And sometimes we all, as parents, in real life, aren't very good dads. Or very good parents. Or don't communicate with our spouse like we should. As parents, you need to tell your kids, I love you, no matter what, every day. And if you don't take anything from this movie, other than that, that your family could be here 1 minute and gone the next, that you need to tell them you love them. You need to know the Lord Jesus Christ as your Savior. There will be sad days ahead, because I'll get busy with my normal life again. And when I have this movie in my hand, it will be a treasure. Because I will be able to go back to it and know the accomplishment that we have made, not for us, for our Savior.